Well, fresh day. Let's go. And this stupid elite guy is, I guess, the fire. This fire guy. I've had like real struggles with him. And the bomb throwing guys are just not very fun either. Still got it. What? Oh my god, I was dodging. Okay, let's try this way. No need to fight those guys. Alright. I just need to perfect block. Easier said than done. Oh shit. That still hit me? Oh man. Had some really close calls there. Increases damage inflicted on puppets. Then we have one. Weight limit. Oh, yeah, we're equipping the damage inflicted on puppets. Increases the weight limit. Alright, let's switch that out. I mean, it seems like an actual lot of weight limit increase. I have 8k souls already. I mean, I've been just dying and just grinding, killing the same enemies over and over again. Alright, I mean, I guess that was, that elite guy was the only thing. Let me go back and level again. hate how you just can't. I don't know why they don't take like the takes the approach that Elden Ring did, and just and then you can just level at the bonfire instead of coming going back.
My power, Del.
Like, what's the, like, why? There's no real reason for this.
I'll use my power.
Need about 300, something like that.
I'll use my power.
Three, four, six, seven. No, I think I need one more. Two more? Yeah, two more.
I'll use my power.
I mean, we haven't got anything. Okay, we're on like area 4, I guess this is.
These bodies, could they be from Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
Where's that throwing guy? Right here. Was it this guy? I thought he had the head. Right now, it's time to cross this bridge. Wow, fuck. I thought that would happen. I didn't think that would happen. Guess you can't really get both? really hard to get both. Wait, this guy is still here? I thought they would just disappear after a while. I see the ladder there. But what is this? What? There's nothing here? Fuck me, man. That's the bridge right there. This is bad. Not looking very good. Really? I hate those pitchfork guys. Like, they just charge at you and they can even, like, they can turn as well. Long arm. Really bullshit, but wait, what? I thought I was running and then I jumped, but I guess I didn't jump. I wasn't running and jumping. Alright, so there's like, they lock you in here? I should have gotten rid of the firebomb guy ASAP. I mean, I don't know why I'm struggling with this. Let's try this again. Wow. Wait. I thought I was like staggering them, but that arm is really long. Come on. This is so annoying. How did I not jump over that? What? What? That is so bullshit. Gonna run. There's another guy on the back there. Stupid. What was that? Well, there's a card over there.
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore.
The
cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker?
Do nothing?
You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. If I let you go up there, that will only compound my sin. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only one leg and one arm should curb your curiosity.
I don't know what that choice was. Oh shit.
Child, only the worthy may pass.
So I don't get a save point before that? How was I rolling? I was... How? I was running and then I tapped again for... I'm supposed to be jumping but I didn't jump.
Pass. I do not wish to witness more of it. You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above! Falling down here is better than devouring terror above.
Fuck.
Now, child, consider this your salvation.
This guy is so fast. I think the game is like you just don't dodge, you just keep blocking the. I think the game is like, the better you're at blocking, the easier it is to deal damage and everything. I can't believe I... that's so annoying.
Worthy may pass. Cherish your life. I do not wish to witness more death. You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above!
Alright, there it is.
The cursed angel's wing.
Oh, man. Well, hopefully there's a...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway.
Well, hopefully there's a save point at the top
of
this thing.
Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley! So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelico, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini!
I guess this is where the view.
Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide.
What, Gemini?
You look annoyed. What I do? Ah, I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. But what is that?
Wait, oh, was that an announcement from Gemini? I thought it was actually from the, like, a pre-recorded thing. Okay. Well, fuck.
No idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
These are zombies? What? Oh my god, why are there zombies? There's a large guy down there. Well, so far, so good.
What is happening? What's their problem? Wait, their bodies are strangely altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes and ears open.
This is like an experiment or something? Woman's prayer. NPC?
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me.
Chan Jiu?
I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Jan Jiu.
The organization. What organization?
A pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold.
Oh, this is an alchemist. They were doing some sort of experiment.
I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry.
That's the medicine that we read about in the previous.
Faster than I can.
Guillaume's blood, Guillaume the King's Knight found the shining tree on the Rocky Mountain. The tree's fruit resembles gold coins, and this fruit is a miraculous blessing. For many people who have recovered from different diseases and who have been able to escape the plague, the cladded knight built a castle and called himself the Holy Knight. But remember, Sojourners? Miracles always have a price, no matter how captivating they may be.
Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth, but in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? I'll give you this by way of payment.
What? Cube. You can equip a witch stone to a cube through GNGO or Stargazer. There are different types of witch stones that have different effects. Using a cube uses up a witch stone, but it recharges in storage when you revive or visit a Stargazer. The people of ancient Kran knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. Wish stone.
The people of ancient Krat knew how to bottle it. They claimed special powers. After distilling the wish into I don't know how it works. But it's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them power. If you can help me with the gold coin tree, I'll give you more of it.
Okay, so I do have to help him with that. We have a cartridge here. Is there no save point?
I'm headed to the Saint Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need me.
Okay, I watched a brief video on the cathedral area. Like just the boss and the cathedral, like running up to the boss. I feel like this is a boss, but where is the checkpoint? Do I really need to run through everything? Like, well, let me just do some more exploring before I go to the boss there. Okay, so this is a long run. Especially I don't think I can jump over that cliff there. I think it's too long, too far away for me to jump over. Well, wait, but if it's a boss, then didn't there be like one of those summon things? Oh, okay, never mind, it's not a boss. That's the cathedral. This is a... Oh, I keep forgetting that I... What the fuck? Wow. Okay, it's a different enemy. Why is it so dark? Why is it so dark now? I guess it's just this one boss, one elite monster. I didn't realize I ran out of stamina. Okay, I mean, I think third time's a charm. It's not, didn't feel like that bad that time. I have 6k, plus that is 7k now. Oh man. There's the save point, and probably that's where the boss is. All right. Let's level up. Two more levels, maybe?
I know my way around.
Oh, okay, I have the Crescent Moonstone. Let me get some Urgle and upgrade the weapon.
I know my way around.
Dark Moon, Moonstone of the Covenant. Upgrade special weapon blade.
I know my way around.
If I alter the handle. So, is it only one time for altering the handle? Anyways, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I mean, in my opinion, these games are more for your actual skill, not your stats. But of course, if you have better stats, you will take less you will take less time to actually face the enemy, and then you will have a higher chance of winning.
The people of ancient Krat knew how they claimed it's said to react. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker.
Side is blocked. What? It's gone? What? Was there a platform I can jump to, or I can drop down to? Because the jumping, apparently I got stuck on the wall and then... I mean, I definitely got stuck on the wall. Huh, there's another path down there. I guess this is the way. This is the actual way. There's a set of ladders here. Okay. What? What the fuck? Yo, that's so stupid, but what the fuck? Okay, so I guess to play the game is like, okay, here's the electric stuff, and then okay, and then here's the flame stuff. Oh, and then now we have decay, and of course we know that decay is poison, and its wave takes down way slower than flame. Let me see here. Equipment. These only physical. These have the resistances. Acid resistance. I don't know where to go. Okay, I guess this is the way. That is very bullshit. She doesn't even move. I guess she doesn't have that much HP. Which is good. What? Okay, so how do I get over there? Oh, there's a set of ladders over there. The other way. So I think those metal doors over there can open. That was really sloppy. Oh, I can't open these doors? Okay. Holy shit. What's a set of ladders? This is really creepy. Why is there a platformer? Why is there a platforming section right here? Oh man. You know, like, even in like Dark Souls, even though it's like really a good game and everything, I just hated the platforming sections. Oh, that sucked. Now I don't have any HP. Oh, nice. I need to take a look at this thing. Thank you. Okay, that going up is much better. Okay, I think I know where that is, that platform for going up. Nice, another crescent moonstone. Well, I'm gonna die. I'll die here. Well, good thing I unlocked that shortcut there.